tag. Who is it from?
Auntie and Uncle Corey.
Hey, they spelled it just like you, Corey.
Yeah.
Weird. Let's open it.
What do you mean weird? What's weird?
Now, top of the top.
Can we open it?
Yes, you can.
Yeah. Look, it's a toy.
What's in it?
More stuff to unwrap.
Where's the knife?
Oh, yeah, I don't think I
got mine. Hey, this was mailed to you, Dad.
Nate, go get the scissors.
Look at Nate. That's what he does. I guess it's probably the same thing. Look at Nate.
Nate, what does Corey got? He doesn't want to see.
He doesn't want to know yet. What is it, Corey?
Look at Nate.
Corey doesn't want to know yet.
Okay. Bring him over. Bring it over here. I'll help you.
I don't want him to see it.
Corey, go sit down.
He's not looking on purpose. Sit down, Nate. Oh, never mind.
You don't know?
No.
Sometimes
you're the closest end of the world. Well, he's trying not to. He's purposely not knowing.
No, it says it all over the side of the box.
Come on,
Helmet! I'm on my way. Gunships are holding in the safe zone clear, Carol.
Pick up there, Corey, so you can get some video.
Get ready to turn those crankers into scrap metal. Carol, deploy an army of 24 entries. The mission always comes first, sir.
Hey, that's what this is. Star Wars Clone Wars.
Should we get him out and put him on?
We're
gonna get
them
out.
The clone answer
well. Guys, get together so I can get you get you both on video here. Scooch together, guys. Guys, no one's listening to me. Scooch together. What are you gonna say to Anthony Uncle Corey?
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you
for the clone helmet.
Thank you for the clone
helmet.
Okay, don't take it off. Just Daddy will videotape you with it on.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
You can start hearing it amplifying in your head.
Yeah.
It's not so much for us to hear, it's for you to hear, I think.
Yeah.
Pretty cool helmet, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Those things are huge, man. He's got bobbleheads. Think you like that, Corey? Hey, Corey, you like that? Corey!
Corey!
I like it.
Hey.
What's the name of the trooper you want to be? Which one? Corey, about you, bud? Nate's got nothing. Which commander? Which?
He's just a normal clone trooper.
Needs to be a normal trooper, huh? Normal grunt? Be Captain Rex?
I'm not a grunt.
I'd be Commander Cody.
They have a special Captain Rex.
I'm sad I didn't get one. Wish I had a helmet. Then I could be Commander Cody. You know what we could do? I could probably paint one of those. Make a stripe for...
Ooh.
Or put some tape on there for the actual color.
Yeah, they
so
have you could be Commander, that color duct tape at Home Depot.
You could be like Commander Gree.
You want to do that?
Yeah, I want to be Commander Gree.
Who would you be if Daddy could put a colored stripe on yours? What color would you want?
Commander Gree.
Orange
Gree.
Cody. Red, blue for Captain Rex.
Commander Cody.
You want Commander Cody? Okay, so we need to get some orange tape and some green tape?
Green tape.
Well, Commander Gree is all camo. Don't we can't do really. We could do green.
No, he's in camo. Green.
Oh, in the cartoon, I guess he's in the green. Yeah, in the cartoon, he's green, not camoed. He's camoed when he goes after Yoda.
I love it.
He's one of the ones that goes after Yoda.
I think I loosened it a little too much.
Look at my
gigantic
blaster.
It's probably not.
But still, it would look more like clones.